أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. هو
thank you.
going on a journey, a musical and spiritual journey. We started with this piece, Samai, which is an Ottoman instrumental piece by Tatyuz, a composer, quite a famous composer, from about 100 years ago, or maybe less. And we're going to continue with a piece that is inspired by an Andalusian folk song called the Tarara. But it's actually a prayer on the Prophet. And it's a poem which is talking about when one returns from the pilgrimage, from visiting the Prophet, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the tomb of the Prophet, which is in Medina. And it's the question is, what should we say? In qila zurtum bima raja'tum ya akram al-khalqi ma naqulu. What should we say, O noblest of the creation, when we return? And the answer is, say that we have returned with every goodness, and that the branches have been reunited with their roots. Okay, so this is the experience when we go to the holy places, that we are reconnected with the fountain, with the spring.
Allahumma salli wa barik ala
زرتم بما رجعتم
يا أكرم الخلق ما نقول
قيل زرتم بما رجعتكم يا أكرم الخلق ما أقول
قولوا رجعنا بكل خير
قولوا رجعنا بكل خير
واجتمع الفرع والأسر اللهم صل على محمد يا رب صل عليه وسلم اللهم صل على محمد يا رب صل عليه وسلم اللهم صل على محمد يا رب صل عليه وسلم اللهم صل على محمد
يا ربي صل عليه وسلم
أولاك يا زينة الوجود طاب عيشي ولا وجودي
يا زينة الوجود وطاب عيشي ولا وجودي
ولا ترنمت في صلاتي
ولا ترنمت في صلاتي
ولا ركوعي ولا سجودي اللهم صل على محمد يا ربي صل عليه وسلم اللهم صل على محمد يا ربي صل عليه وسلم اللهم صل على محمد يا ربي صل عليه وسلم اللهم صل على
اللهم صل على محمد يا ربي صل
سادتنا
Sufi from Al-Andalus, very near Granada. His name is Imam Al-Shushtari. And his poems are sung all over the Muslim world. Ataynaka bil-faqri ya dhal-ghina wa anta alladhi lam tazal muhsina. This is the essence of tasawwuf. Is to recognize our poverty, our total need and dependence on Allah, just as the baby is totally dependent on his mother. This is a reality. In every moment, in every breath, we depend on him. And it says, we come to you in a state of poverty, in a state of need, for you are the one who is the owner of infinite richness, and you are the one who bestows upon us in every moment. أتيناك بالفقر يا ذا الغنى أتيناك بالفقر يا أتيناك بالفقر يا ذا الغنى وأنت الذي وأنت الذي لم تزل محسنا الله الله أتيناك بالفقر يا ذا الغنى وأنت الذي لم تزل محسنا الله
مساكينك الشوف قد ولدوا
عدوا لهم
بحب قلبي هو أعصى المنى الله 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 لا إله إلا
Celtic. We all have different backgrounds. I'm actually from England, so I have some Celtic blood. And this song started as an Irish jig, and which I used to play on the violin, and developed into Celtic Salawat.
Thank you. عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد يا رب صل عليه وسلم يا رسول الله يا رسول الله
يا نبي الله
يا نبي الله يا حبيب الله
يا حبيبي
عليك صلوات الله صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله يا رب صل عليه وسلم صلى الله عليه وسلم
مني وروي عني انا في
Thank you.
have a surprise, inshallah. We're going to increase our numbers now, inshallah, and invite Firqat Surur and Firqat Muhammadiyah, inshallah, to sing the next two songs with us, inshallah. This poem is called Al-Madha, and it is from a manuscript that they discovered while restoring a house in a bit more than 100 years ago in near Aragon in Spain. And they were restoring this house, and then they found this amazing manuscript, very old manuscript, going back to the 16th century. And this manuscript, you look at it, it looks Arabic, you know? The writing is Arabic. But anyone who knows Arabic will find it difficult to understand, because it's actually Spanish. So you have these, the Moriscos, they wrote in Arabic, but in Arabic script, these poems. And this poem was dedicated to the praise of the Prophet, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And they say that maybe they recited this in the Mawlid. In the 1609, the Moriscos, outwardly they had to show that they were Christians. Islam was totally prohibited at that time. So they continued to practice their religion in secret. And when they were forced to leave, they hid these books, the manuscripts. And we've been finding them. And alhamdulillah, we found a melody for this poem, which is actually a Moroccan, traditional Moroccan melody that they sing to Tala al-Badr alayna, inshallah. Bismillah.
Creencia, deseado con reverencia.
إذن السلام صبر محمد إذن السلام صبر محمد
يا حبيبي يا محمد
يا حبيبي يا محمد
يا حبيبي يا محمد والصلاة على محمد وعلى آله محمد
توبى لبراية غردوية من سرى recibido tu ruego en Dios salam entrego estos son los fechos de Muhammad estos son los fechos de Muhammad
ya Habibi ya
وجب شكر علينا
وجب شكر علينا ما دعا لله داعي ما دعا لله داعي ايها المبعوث فينا ايها المبعوث فينا ايها المبعوث فينا جئت بالامر المقال جئت شرفت المدينة
جئت شرفت المدينة
جئت شرفت المدينة مرحبا يا خير داعي
مرحبا يا خير داعي
يا حبيبي يا محمد
يا حبيبي
Thank you.
Let's go.